You know what, Jeff, thanks so much. Planning a vacation this summer, or does the thought of loading the kids up in the van or an airplane kind of stress you out? No fear. There are things you can do to make it a lot smoother and even cheaper. Christina Christian joining us this morning of Something Chic Design. And good morning to you. So the bottom line is you want to get out with the kids. You want to have a good time. But it can be stressful.
It is very stressful for a mom. Oh my goodness, it's just as stressful as being at home because you have to make all these arrangements, just things that you don't normally think about.
Yeah, it's a lot easier going out with your husband or your wife.
Exactly.
Than taking the kids. So let's think about first the pre-planning, the saving here.
Yes.
Easier said than done sometimes, but you have some ways to make it fun and make it
very
a little easier.
Very fun. Number one, I'm a big Groupon mom and Living Social, so a great idea is to get the app right on your phone so that you can start saving from the beginning of the planning process. So I say you can even go on there to get your hotel, your rental car, meals.
Is it better to look at those things and maybe not come up with your destination first, but see where the deals are?
That's a great
idea.
And
then plan your trip around where the deals are.
Absolutely. And what you can do on Groupon or Living Social is you can actually type in a few destinations that you may want to go to. You can see when is best to go, like during the time of year when they have the best offerings. So that's really good.
Well, and not only, you know, you can do a trip to a beach, or you can pick your beach out, but you know, there are certain restaurants that are in all sorts of different vacation spots, and you can Groupon or look for deals for those specific restaurants.
Yes. And another tip for moms, if you didn't know, you can actually go to those cities and find a lot of free events.
That's key.
So just like coming to Cincinnati, we have things at Washington Park all the time, at the museum. So check out those cities that you want to go to, even if it is on the beach, they may be having some type of free
event.
And
a lot of those are unique events because they don't happen all the time. They may be happening the weekend you're there.
Uh-huh.
That would be like somebody coming to Cincinnati on, let's say, Oktoberfest weekend.
Yes.
It just so happened Oktoberfest is going on. They're able to enjoy it.
And that's a great idea to plan it around wherever you're going, the city and the destination.
You have some things on the table here when it comes to
savings. These are really fun ideas involved. So if you're trying to save money, have your kids, you can make different little bags and they can start saving their own money. Say
that's
if
nice.
You have a family pet or something, you can see who can make the most money, have them write on their bags, and then just as you're going along, save money for a couple of months to see who has the most. You can make
it's amazing.
Game.
A couple, you know, hey, I have a handful of quarters here, a couple pennies here.
Yeah.
A couple dollars here.
Yep.
Maybe
throw
once in a while you got a $5 bill, throw it in there. My wife and I if they ever come to our house, we have a vase at our house that has a lid on it. People don't know it actually has money in it.
Yeah. And then
because we put all of our change in there.
Exactly.
And then eventually you take it to the, you know, the Kroger or whatever, pour it on that machine and it just stacks up.
And you can get your kids involved if you don't want to spend any money on going to the machine. You can have the kids roll up their own coins or the family coins and just make it into a game. Always get your kids involved. This is another little tip for getting the kids involved. If you're trying to pick out your destination, have rewards for everyone in the house. So and every time someone either does something good, maybe they get a good grade, maybe they just clean the house randomly or did extra chore, keep a tally of it. And then whoever has the most, you can say they get to either pick the destination or they get to pick a restaurant that you're going to there.
You could even do it if you don't do your chores, you can take away a reward.
That's right. Exactly. That's right. I guess the kids would not like that.
No, they would not like that. Well, you need another award.
That's right.
There you go. Great information.
Thank you.
Love
so many ideas, great ways for moms to save. If you're traveling internationally, remember.
You know, before we go, that's very important because I remember back in the day, it was always about those calling cards.
Yes.
But now with cell phones, it's a little different.
Exactly. You want to make sure you talk to your cell phone provider to see what your rate is if you're traveling, especially if you never travel.
Right.
And then if you're even going to have coverage. Some people get on vacation and they don't even have coverage and they never knew it.
Well, and while Wi-Fi is great, you can always use the Wi-Fi wherever you are, especially if you get to the airport or whatnot, and you want to turn that phone on to, you know, find the taxi cab or use the map.
And then you don't have your cell phone service. That's the worst thing. So make sure you take care of that in advance.
It's even hard to find those old-fashioned paper maps anymore.
Oh, yeah, you can't. Most people, I mean, they're nowhere around. Most people don't know how to read them now. You know, it's been a long time.
McNally maps, those big books.
Yes.
They were in all the gas stations. Thanks so much, Christina.
Thank you for having me.
Good information. Our time right now is 9:14. We continue on a Tuesday morning after the